Excuse me, boys. Y'all wouldn't know anything about a couple of kids blowing up the men's room crapper with a quarter stick of dynamite, then stealing half the snack bar's candy in the commotion now, would you? Looks like we here at Bubba's Nighttime Discount Security are gonna have to teach you boys a thing or two about respecting other people's property.